As you can see, a Donald Trump supporter got stuck in the middle of the road, and Spanish people, which they he called immigrants or called names, are the one helping him to get off the road. Meanwhile, they don't want to know about any immigrants, but they need their service. What this world is coming to be. That's sad. Discrimination get no one's anywhere. See ya.